If you're driving down the highway across the border in Connecticut, you may see billboards advertising pot shops located here in Massachusetts.
Well, recreational use of the drug is legal in both states. Connecticut's attorney general is asking for the billboards to be taken down. Western Mass News reporter Amanda Callahan is getting answers as to the reason why.
If we capitulated to every prohibitionist whim or request, I would posit to you that we wouldn't have adult use cannabis in Massachusetts, and certainly it wouldn't be coming in Connecticut.
Connecticut's Attorney General William Tong has sent out a letter asking seven Massachusetts cannabis retailers to remove their billboards from along Connecticut highways. Tong says under a new law passed in July, it is illegal to advertise marijuana in Connecticut unless you know 90% of your audience is over the age of 21. But the owner of Canna Provisions in Holyoke tells Western Mass News the Attorney General's request is unfair.
I believe that this is too far-reaching of an insinuation that they've made against our company, against other advertisers, against marketing firms, and against the other folks who've also gotten those letters.
The letter also says the billboards encourage customers to cross state lines with cannabis products, which is illegal. But Williams says that is not the case. Western Mass News reached out to the Attorney General's office, who clarified that this is a request, not a demand. While Williams doesn't agree, he says he's willing to work with the neighboring state.
We're continuing to talk to them. We told them this is an important thing for us to look for. And we also, really want to see that the Connecticut market actually thrives as well.
And Williams says he has no intention of taking their billboard down. In Holyoke, Amanda Callahan, Western Mass News.